All right, you guys, so we just got that new look for the Mandalorian trailer 2, guys. Just dropped. Let's go ahead and get a look at this thing, guys.
Razor Crest, stand down.
Nice. Oh. Dang, so the Razor Crest is crashing. It does crash on the ice planet.
I'm here on business. I need your help. I've been quested to bring this one back to its kind.
Goes back to Greef Karga.
If I can locate other Mandalorians, they can guide me.
Oh, he's looking for other Mandalorians.
This
Sabine.
Is no place for a child.
Wherever I go, he goes.
Nice, Steve. Oh, shoot. Dang, is that a... Dang! That was nice. Yeah, okay.
Here we go.
The Mandalorian, new season streaming October 30th, only on Disney Plus.
Really cool. I really like, again, they didn't spoil anything for the season. They just gave us a lot of really quick shots, a lot of new shots here. So let's get a look at that, guys. Give me 1 second. So we're going to go ahead and get us another look at this guy.
Razor Crest, stand down.
Razor Crest, stand down. That's the X-Wing talking to the Razor Crest. So they're battling with him. He crashes. And he's...
I'm here on business. I need your
he
help.
He goes back to Greef Karga.
To bring this one back to its kind.
He's looking for other Mandalorians.
If I can locate other Mandalorians, they can guide me.
Which means Sabine may come into play.
This is no place for a child.
Wherever I go, he goes.
And then we get this transport. It looks like a prisoner transport. And Greef Karga and Cara Dune are driving it. And I think when we see Greef Karga in the taking care of the guns, I think it's inside the transport, not the Razor Crest.
The Mandalorian. New season streaming October 30th. Only on
really
Disney+.
Really cool stuff, guys. Really, really enjoy that trailer. I thought it was absolutely awesome. Again, they didn't spoil anything for the season. They didn't give us a lot to go off of there. They just gave us a lot of, again, quick shots, quick moments. We did get a little bit of kind of more of what the Mandalorian is going to be looking for. So he's searching for other Mandalorians to help guide him to where he needs to take this child. So that definitely, in my mind, brings Sabine to the forefront for as somebody that he could possibly come across who's familiar with Jedi. And would definitely know, would be safest to leave the child. So my thought has always been that the rumors that we received in regards to Ahsoka, Sabine, and Rex, Bo-Katan as well, that all of those characters would be featured in flashbacks to help explain the Great Purge and also to help explain how Moff Gideon received the Darksaber. And I still believe that they are will be heavily featured in flashbacks for the most part. However, given this kind of new information, if you will, that the Mandalorian is going to be seeking out other Mandalorians who may be more familiar with the Force users, definitely it is a great possibility that we could see Sabine in the modern day. And as we know, and I forget the actress's name, but she is a wrestler, if I'm not mistaken. We saw her in the first trailer where she's kind of dressed in the hood and very mysterious, and she kind of disappears. It's been rumored that she would be playing Sabine. She didn't look like Sabine in that shot that we saw there in the trailer, But I think what this does for me, in regards to what I think is going to happen, I think that what the Mandalorian suggests here, when he says he's looking for other Mandalorians, again, it brings Sabine up to the forefront in my mind. And I think that add more fuel to that the actress who we saw in the trailer may be playing Sabine, as it was rumored. It's a great chance that we will see Sabine in present day events as they are going on in the Mandalorian search for other Mandalorians. So that's some really interesting information there. I think that's the biggest reveal that we've gotten out of all of these trailers. But again, they're doing a really good job of not revealing much of the story. Again, we're only getting 8 episodes of this season, guys. So there's not too much that they can reveal in these trailers without giving away some major plot points for the season. So I am extremely, extremely excited. Guys, let me know what your thoughts are in regards to the Mandalorian suggesting that he would need to search out other Mandalorians to help him find out where the child needs to go. Do you think that that would suggest that Sabine is definitely going to be featured in this particular season, guys? I definitely think that's going to be so. Again, I do believe that that's going to be more heavily featured in flashbacks than in the present day. However, there is a good chance that we may see Sabine in present day events as the Mandalorian is going on. So really cool stuff there, guys. Also, if this is the first time that you're watching the channel, I do reactions to all of the episodes of The Mandalorian. You can see all of my reactions to season one on the channel. I have a playlist for The Mandalorian. And then, of course, I do invite you to come back and watch each and every episode of season two of The Mandalorian with me, guys. I want to thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And, of course, guys, from the Father to the Son to the Obi-Wan Force Ghost, may the Force be with you always.